been interested in pursuing manufacturing through my high school. I took some metals classes. I learned how to disassemble and assemble small engines, as well as took a welding class. And that was an eye-opener about what manufacturing and engineering was about, so I wanted to pursue it later in life. I just so happened to pick Moraine Park Tech to experience it. I was enrolled in a four-year school at UW-Green Bay back in 2020. I tried going for a semester, but due to COVID, decided to drop out, go and work for a little bit, and then finally decided to take up going back to school. I chose Moraine Park Tech over other schools due to the programs they had and the classes they offered. I specifically found interest in their 3D SolidWorks class, and I would say that was probably the most specific class I picked this college for, as well as my dad worked here. So I was really excited to be able to see him during my week in classes. Currently I work at a die-cast factory. I was given this opportunity from a teacher that teaches here at Moraine Park Tech. He offered it and I went in for an interview and was accepted. And I work as an engineering technician, and I work with 3D software, specifically SolidWorks. And I design fixtures for metal pieces and parts. Looking at earning potential in my future, just the jump from what I worked just at a basic service job to being able to work in an industry right now really blew my mind. It really excites me to be able to work on such complex, you know, tasks and jobs for other companies and be paid more than others. It's exciting. So my schedule for coming to class and going for work was about part-time for both. My job was able to work really well with me and gave me a lot of opportunity to fit in my schedule. I worked Monday and Thursday, full days, and then Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday were my class days. I plan to first graduate, get my associate's degree. I'm very excited to show my family that I was able to get a degree. Then I plan to work full-time for a while and then come back to school. My favorite part of the program is how open the teachers are. They're very personable. As a woman in trades, I see a lot of other females currently going through school, so that's a big blessing, and I've been able to make a connection with other girls here, as well as it's really impressive seeing other powerful women. I hope that any women who are looking at coming into this field aren't afraid to step in and show that they're capable, as any female is capable of coming into this. If I had a friend looking at coming to Moraine Park Tech, I would want to definitely demonstrate how well they've been able to be flexible with my schedule. Even if it's just one class a semester, my advisor has been able to fit in every class and look forward at my whole schedule, being able to make sure that I would graduate. The first class that I took, I immediately was on 3D designing and machines that I wanted to be. So being able to have that one-on-one with teachers as well as hands-on really made me excited for this program.